call this pyramid by the name the unfinished pyramid. Because this pyramid was not finished. It belonged to the last king of Dynasty 3. His name was Sekhemkhet. This pyramid was found by an Egyptian archaeologist. His name was Zakaria Ghanem. When he made this discovery in 1954, it was the head of the newspaper everywhere. The most amazing thing that he found was a treasure of gold. Gold shining with the sun god Ra. He found 20 pieces of gold, bracelets and beads, an amazing discovery. But at the end, he came to the discovery of this sarcophagus. It is made of alabaster. When the Zakaria Ghanem came and he looked around here, he found that the sarcophagus was completely sealed. He went everywhere searching how he can open the sarcophagus. He couldn't. And this is why he informed the government. In that time, the revolution just started and Nasser was just becoming a hero. Gamal Abdel Nasser went for the opening of the solar pole discovery in 1954, in the same month that the Zakaria Ghanem found this pyramid. And he came. He came because it was published in the paper that the sarcophagus is sealed completely since 5,000 years ago. Meaning there is something inside. All the press care here came to this burial chamber and Nasser and everyone. And they began to open the sarcophagus and they looked inside. It was empty. Nothing inside. But the story did not finish. That is a sad story. We have in Egypt, like in everywhere, jealous people. I always call these people the follower of the god This. The god This was the devil god in ancient Egypt. All these followers, when they see someone successful, they try to kill him. When the Zakaria Ghanem became famous, became very important, he was in charge of a store at Saqqara. The store was full of antiquities. A committee came without any reason to review the objects in the store. They reported that few objects were not there. They began to accuse this honest man, Zakaria Ghanem. He was not a fighter like me. He did not fight them back. And he became very sad. He even went to a casino in Manuel Roda in Cairo, near the Nile, and he threw himself. He died without defending himself. 2 days later, they found the missing artifacts. And this is why I'm saying this story for everyone to understand. Fame is not easy. To make an important discovery, it is not easy. I want to say one thing. It is the first time for me to enter this pyramid. Can you believe I'm a person who studied pyramids and I've never been here? And I'm going to tell you, maybe no one since 1954 who entered inside this pyramid.